The Bakersfield Condors kick off a four-game road trip here tonight inside the SAP Center at 7 o'clock against the Barracuda. Bakersfield has points in each of their last three games, including a come-from-behind victory on Saturday 4-2 over the San Diego Gulls. Bakersfield has played in a lot of tight hockey games this season. The only other matchup between the Barracuda and the Condors, a 1-0 shutout for Bakersfield, expecting nothing less but a tight hockey game here tonight.
Well, it's a credit to our leadership group that goes out and shows that we're never out of any hockey game. We believe in our players, and we understand that you just got to stick with things sometimes. And last game was a good example of that. We felt we controlled the bulk of the game, and we stuck with it, found a way to crack the other team in the third period.
Yeah, absolutely. First off, I think our power play has been great. I think they scored every game we've played, and so that's been huge. And I think the team's following the structure, and it's paying off for us lately. I mean, I think, in the locker room, we've been saying we could have won every game, even those we lost, so very tight games. And we're comfortable playing those games, and so we're looking forward to playing more of those.
San Jose is a very skilled hockey team. They're a team that wants to play on the move, kind of go end-to-end and entice you into a track meet. I think that doesn't suit the way we want to play the game. So it's going to be a turf war for zone time tonight in terms of it's going to be a battle of differing styles of the way the game's going to be played. And so for us, we want to make sure that those high-end skill players on the other side have to come back, they have to stop, they have to work in D zone rather than just playing a freewheeling type of game. And we think if we can get them into that type of contest, that it suits us, and we'll let our big bodies do their thing in their zone. So we expect a competitive game. They've got a lot of skill, and it's always a tight game against this team in this building, and we're going to need everyone tonight.
Both Olivier Rodrigue and Ilya Konovalov picked up victories over the weekend against San Diego, and Seth Griffith rides an AHL-high 12-game point streak into action tonight. Griffith had two assists in the win on Saturday. The Condors' power play has scored in each of their opening 12 games to start the regular season, and they'll go to work here tonight against the Barracuda. We'll get all the action going tonight at 6:45 p.m. Comedy 800, the iHeartRadio app on your mobile device, and AHLTV.com. From downtown San Jose, Ryan Holt, Condors TV.